There's a lot of talk at the moment about the future of work, and there should be. The work and the way we did work prior to the pandemic will be different than post-pandemic. People will be living in hybrid worlds for the most part. We're trying to figure out business by business, industry by industry, what is the best shape? How do you retain the best talent? How do you generate the best results? We've had a look at the different models, whether it's back to work, hybrid, or fully virtual in terms of model. And there are a couple of things that come out true for any model. They need to be there. Number one is purpose. What binds people together is purpose. What are we doing this work for? It's a little more important in a fully virtual, but not so much so that it's not absolutely necessary when bringing people back to work if they're going to be fully on location. Purpose, the meaning behind work, has moved in terms of importance by almost two standard deviations since the pandemic started. The second is collaboration. We've had a look at what cultural attributes drive performance and enable performance prior to the pandemic, in the pandemic, and in this phase post-pandemic. Number one in terms of driving performance is collaboration. So any future of work is going to require transparency, going to require working across lines, high levels of collaboration right around the organization. So no more vertical stovepipes, silos. The world just does not work well for businesses that are not getting the levels of collaboration they need across their business, across that value stream right to the customer. And then the third is clarity. So one of the biggest derailers at the moment in the response to the pandemic is organizations are trying to do everything at the moment. They're trying to address all the challenges in front of them. What this has turned into is a proliferation of initiatives and change efforts. Organizations that are able to narrow and focus and figure out what's most important and create absolute clarity across their organization, leadership, and top to bottom in their organization about what's important, focus time and energy on those elements, are outperforming considerably. So whatever your model for the next phase of your business, whether it's everyone back to work, hybrid, or everyone virtual, purpose, collaboration, clarity are going to be keys to your success.